Gancho. No overtake.
Copy. Difficult to keep up.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
Yeah, take it easy.
Copy.
We can push a bit more if you can.
Copy.
Still a lot to play for.
Ferrari, advance the race position.
Keep this approach. Good job so far. More push, more push.
Copy. Good, come on. Come on.
Understood.
P2.
One push.
Copy. They'll come to us.
Coming. Red.
Stay cool, man. You're doing a good job. Doing a good job. Keep pushing. Good job.
A position gained for Alfa Romeo. And Ferrari just gained a place. McLaren gain a position.
Do everything you can, mate.
Copy that. Charge on.
Copy. Energy if you need it.
Copy that.
overtake, Sean. We have no gas.
Copy.
Seven to go.
Yep.
Good, come on.
Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo.
No overtake.
Copy.
Six to go.
Good job so far.
Alfa Romeo just moved up a place.
No overtake.
Copy.
Five laps to go.
All good.
Look at that! They've run wide!
Push more.
Oh, good.
Maximum push now.
Copy.
Four laps to go.
What happened there?
Red Bull gained the place.
used energy.
Copy.
We are okay to push.
Copy.
No overtake.
Copy.
Be three to go. You're doing a good job.
A position gained for Alfa Romeo.
Yeah, take it easy.
Yeah, copy.
Push now.
Copy.
More push.
Copy.
Two laps to go. Stay cool, man. You're doing a good job.
Red Bull moved up.
They'll come to us.
Copy.
Avoid the curbs.
Copy.
Last lap.
Copy.
And McLaren with a great overtake. That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner!
Good job.
Good job. When you stop, it will be P1. Wait 5 seconds and then P0.
What a phenomenal job Valtteri Bottas did today. This podium is a true recognition of everyone who's been working so hard for this result. And this man certainly isn't finished with F1, proving he still has plenty to fight for in this sport. Today's competitors gave it their all, but it's going to be those three taking home the big points. A really great finish there for Alfa Romeo.
This was thrilling to watch. They've done an excellent job and they deserve all the plaudits.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
We now look ahead to the next round in Monza in Italy. The Temple of Speed is waiting and the teams will be ready and raring to go.
Thank you.